Hello, children. How are you all doing? Children, I hope you all are listening to all the instructions given to you by your mummy and daddy. Also, I hope all of you are safe. I hope all of you are doing your home fun activities. You all are reading, you all are studying, you all are practicing everything that all we teachers are telling you. Now, come on, let's begin. Today, children, we are going to start with the reading of story number 13, Mr. Sheep's Party. I know that by now you all are aware of the reading rules, but come on, let's revise them once again. The first rule is use your pointer finger to point and read the letters. Second is be very careful when you're turning the pages. Do not turn the pages very harshly. And the third rule is that we are going to maintain our books. We are not going to let our books have dog ears. Okay, so we are aware of all the rules. Now, come on, let's begin with the reading. Book number 13, Mr. Sheep's Party. So, children, are we ready to read the next story, story number 13? But before we begin reading, I hope you remember the rules of reading. And the first rule is using your pointer finger to point on the word that you are reading. So come on, let's begin. The name of the story is Mr. Sheep's Party. All the animals come to Sheep's Party. I was there too. Gentle cow drove her shiny pink car. Playful calf came with her. Uncle Goat and family took the choo-choo train. Giant pig landed in a hot air balloon. It was so funny. The dogs cycled into the house. Broom, said Duck's motor boat. The donkeys zoomed in on a big bus. The crows took the bullock cart. The hens and chickens rode on horseback. But no one saw me enter. Now, can you guess who I am and which of these vehicles is mine? So, children, this was the story 13, Mr. Sheep's Party. I hope you've enjoyed it. Now, come on, let's read it one more time. Let's begin. All the animals come to Sheep's Party. I was there too. Gentle cow drove her shiny pink car. Playful calf came with her. Uncle Goat and family took the choo-choo train. Giant pig landed in a hot air balloon. It was so funny. The dogs cycled into the house. Broom, said Duck's motor boat. The donkeys zoomed in on a big bus. The crows took the bullock cart. The hens and chickens rode on horseback. But no one saw me enter. Now, can you guess
who I am and which of these vehicles is mine. Until we meet again, children, stay safe, stay healthy. Bye.